Hi, my name is Patrick. Today I'm interviewing a witness to the Shrek and Kenny fight. Alright, are you ready for this? Alright, nigger.
Well, you know what I mean? It was a horrible fight. Like, I was, you know, the hand swinging, like, kicking my, I was scared out of my mic. Like, you know what I mean? It was just up in the mouth. And all I see fucking Kenny and Sierra coming out. And Sierra was just like, yo, what are you saying? And Kenny's just like, yo, fuck you. You want to beat the school outside right now. Go down there, go into the, what do you call that thing, the change room? Yeah, the point change, somewhere in the point change, you know what? That's when it went out of control. The butt wild, nigga. That's where it went crazy. Nigga jumping, fist throwing, Kenny laced that nigga. Oh, fucking Sierra, cheek motherfucker, yo. Didn't even wait until Kenny took off his coat. No, Sierra, throw his shit.
That's true.
Kenny still had his bag on, still had his jacket on.
And Kenny laced him.
I'm just like, whoa! I don't mean the gems through a little bit of here and there.
Okay, he back.
Anyways, well, that I'm signing off. It's Whiskey Pete House Club.
And I am Patrick. Chinese news.